port side is the Glenmore Trail overpass, and the dam is just beyond that. The dam itself, which forms the Glenmore Reservoir, began in 1930 and construction was completed in 1933. It was necessary to provide the growing city of Calgary with a reliable water supply for both domestic and firefighting purposes. The dam itself is a gravel structure, faced with concrete, and surmounted by a system of gates used for controlling water level and flow over the spillway. Part of the Elbow Valley, which was flooded, had formerly been used for ranching and farming, and had at one time been extended by sand. From the ship's horn that you just heard was our captain blowing a kiss to the residents of the Rocky View Hospital. We call it a kiss because it is Morse code for the letter X. One long pause followed by two short and one long. This refers to the popular abbreviation for hugs and kisses.
Look through the window!